Hey guys, what's going on? It's Yoanti. Welcome to this week's sneaker rotation video. Today I have on the ASIC Gel Keanu Gore-Tex in the navy colorway. If you saw yesterday's video, you would have saw I got the navy and the burgundy colorway. Overall, very comfortable shoe. A couple of times I forgot what I had on because they were so comfortable. I kept thinking I had the Ultra Boost on. That's how comfortable that gel midsole is. Super, super soft. Next up is the Air Jordan Infrared 2310s. Is that what they're called? I guess so, but even though I say this every time, even though the hits are so subtle, I don't really understand how we can call these the Infrared 2310s. I kind of always want to call them like the Shadow 10s just because of that gray color, but I love this shoe. Kind of a sleeper Jordan, in my opinion. Next up, I broke out the Adidas Ultra Boost. Don't have an official colorway on these. I guess I'm calling them just like the white and grays. I don't know. It's tough. I don't know. Whenever there's not a nickname for a shoe, it's always tough what to name it. But obviously, really love these. A bunch of people have been like, "Oh, I can see your big toe sticking out. I can see your big toe sticking out." I think on the darker pair, you don't see it as much. On the lighter pairs, I think you see it more. Next up, I have the Air Force One Mid Flax. This is obviously going to be a staple in the rotation all winter, so you're going to probably see this, you know, every other week, maybe once a week, but just the perfect fall and winter shoe. I want to wear these, like, I always want to wear these more, but because I make rotation videos, I'm like, well, I have to switch out my shoes or else I'll have the same shoe every day. And then finally is the burgundy color of the ASIC Gel Keanu Gore-Tex. I'm definitely going to be wearing these a lot just because of how rain and weather resistant they are. So that's the video for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I'll have a double pickup video coming tomorrow. And no, I haven't bought a sneaker yet. These were sent to me, so it doesn't count towards my 12. All right, I'll see you guys. Peace.